In this video, I'm gonna show you how to add a new user using the passcode and the fingerprint feature of this Tuya smart door lock. This is ideal for your family members or any member of your household who comes in and out of your house on a regular basis. So let's get started. In order to configure the smart door, of course, you need to have an admin privilege. Adding an admin or a new user is practically the same. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna teach you how to add a new user using the fingerprint. Just remember, there are two important keys that you need to press in order to configure this smart door. The one is the asterisk, and the asterisk if you wanna go back to the previous menu, and the hash if you wanna press OK or Enter. Now I'm gonna press the asterisk and the hash. My admin information is actually stored through the fingerprint. I'm gonna press 2 because I'll be adding a new user. So I'm gonna press 1 to add a new user. So to enter unlock information, I need to touch this button 4 times to register my fingerprint. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, my fingerprint is stored as serial number 13 in the Tuya Smart. Okay, now let me try adding a passcode. So let's go back, asterisk, number, then my fingerprint. Okay, so I'm gonna press 2 again to add a new user. Add user, press number 1. So I'm gonna input 1, 2, 3, 4, then the hash 1, 2, 3, 4 hash. So I'm gonna repeat 1, 2, 3, 4 and hash. Okay, so I already entered 2 users. The first one is using the fingerprint and the second one is using the passcode. So now let me try opening the door using the passcode. So I'll just have to activate the keypad. Then I need to enter 1, 2, 3, 4 hash.
Unlocked.
And the door is unlocked. Okay, now let me try opening the door using the fingerprint.
Unlocked.
Now it's unlocked.
Locked.
Okay, if you wanna delete the user, you just have to input the number which was stored in the Tuya Smart. That's number 13 for the fingerprint and number 14 for the passcode. So now let me try deleting users number 13 and number 14. So again, press the asterisk and the hash.
Enter admin information.
So I'm gonna touch the button.
Press 1 for admin settings, press 2 for user settings, press 3 for system settings, press 4 to factory stage.
So number 2 because I'm gonna delete the user.
Press 1 to add user, press 2 to delete user.
Number 2.
Press 1 to delete by number, press 2 to delete all.
I'm gonna delete number 13 and number 14, so I'll be pressing 1. So I'm gonna delete number 13. And number 14. Okay, I'm done deleting the users 13 and 14, so let me try if I can still use the fingerprint information. That's number 13 and the passcode for number 14. Now I cannot enter using fingerprint. Okay, let me try using the passcode. So, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Failed.
Another one. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Failed.
Still failed. So there you have it. If you have any questions or suggestions of a product that you want me to feature or review, please write it in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching and hope to see you in the next one. Bye!